king.
Who said you
never? I can assure you that. I can assure you I see something I like right now. That is the lovely Maria de Arden. She is on her way to the ring for a little bit of competition. Oh.
Court in London, England. Paparazzi follow this young lady everywhere. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Melina.
Oh, JR, look at the cameras flashing.
Melina, very photogenic, to say the least.
You know, London is a great place to take pictures. You've been taking a lot of pictures over here, JR?
I have taken a few. There may be some pictures taken this Sunday in Atlanta or at Backlash, because it will be Mickey James getting her opportunity to regain the gold she lost to Melina. WWE Women's title at stake this Sunday.
Here she comes again, like good medicine. Every step she takes, my blood is flowing.
And making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Maria!
Maria!
Melina's a somewhat vindictive, jealous woman in my estimation. She has made it very clear that she totally disdains all the WWE divas that have posed for Playboy, that have been Playboy cover girls. And certainly to say that lovely Maria, who has not been in Playboy yet, certainly has those attributes.
Yet? You know something I don't know, JR?
No, I'm just saying that if I were Hugh Hefner's right-hand man, I would
not kidding.
Suggest that
watch Maria here. She's a little spitfire.
And Maria's getting better and better every time you see in the ring. She does some broadcasting, some interviews. But right now, Melina, who's got a decided advantage and experience inside the squared circle, forcing Maria back in the corner. I just believe that Melina is a very dangerous woman. I just don't think she's not somebody that I would want to hang around with.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, I'm not kidding.
I would love to hang around with her.
Of course you would.
She said she was a little bit disappointed about one thing here in England.
What was that?
When she found out Big Ben was a clock. That's why I would like to hang around with her.
And nice head scissors takeover by Maria. Nice job, Maria.
Oh.
And Maria, I told you, she's getting better each and every time she steps in the ring. But face first,
man.
Smacking that canvas face first with a double handful of hair. And that will be enough.
Now, don't mess up that pretty face.
Here is your winner, the WWE Women's Champion, Melina.
Well, it will be a very competitive environment this Sunday at Backlash when Melina defends the Women's Championship against Mickey James, who is definitely looking forward to this Sunday.
Oh, yes. Check this out one more time, as you said, poor Maria getting driven head first. Her forehead smashed right into the mat there. Watch it. Oh, man, head first into that mat, and that was it.
So, Melina with a decisive victory. But can Melina replicate that feat this Sunday at Backlash?
I can't wait to see it.